Welcome to the Mad Hatter Sean channel. We're gonna do a quick packet, like box opening and card pack opening. So we got Sir Finch D, Darkness Blaze pack. We also got some The Wall Clash with that Rayquaza. Put the camera on. Bit more up, I guess. I should really tidy up the table, but oh well. Do that next time. I cannot open this box. Yeah. I don't like it when I can't open a box correctly. There we go. There's a cool card. So you get your normal, like, stuff, coin, and then your deck pack. So you're going to get your classic energies, trainer cards, ooh, Hippodon. I should get some old tins and stuff. Look out for them. Soto Wudo! Duck Trio. Should have done this in the morning, but oh well. Oh, hope everyone's having a good day. This is gonna be like a short, quick video. Oh, I don't like doing this, but get in there. There we go. Oh, bending the card, that's not good. Rayquaza, it's not shiny, but it's a Rayquaza. Rayquaza. There's your code card. I wonder what Pokemon I'm gonna get. This one feels more heavier than this one. I'll do that one to last. Ooh, actually opening this quite good. There's a cool card. I'm doing mine awkwardly, like the trick, but oh well. Got Kozla, Toxel, Mr. Mime. That's not. Oh, that's a different Mr. Mime. Gar Levine, What does that say? Oh, it's out of focus. But yeah, I don't know what Mr. Mime that is. Snova. But Jove. I'm not good with certain names. Hatterim? That's what it is. Curse Shivel. That's that sand one, isn't it? When if you touch a Shivel, you get possessed. Ooh, the Yawf. And then you got Garbodor. And then your NG last. Just leave them both up. That's actually quite cool, me off. Oh, which one's more heavier? I'll save that one for last still. Oh no, I've messed it up. Oh. Another Mr. Mime. There we go. Your co-card. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Caterpie. Barbush. Fish. Stuffle. Pupilla. See, that's a Shivel. Cursed Shivel. That's the sand one. Palazzo Sand. Milo. Oh, then you got Hatana. And Butterflea. Fly away, Butterflea. Got your energy. Butterflea. See, my favourite Pokemon is definitely Charizard, Charmeleon, Charmander. Then you also got Gengar, Ghastly, Coughing, because I've got asthma, so yeah, Coughing. Who else? To be fair, most of the Gen 1, sort of. There's your cool card. Da-da-da-da. So I used to play it online, but I don't really bother. Always keep the energies at the back. Impidim, I'm saying it's a Magma, Electrobuzz. I've not seen this Pokemon before. Squivort. It's not a squirrel. Snover. Beware of the bear. Speed energy. Propeller. Pidgeot. And Bolted V. Nice. Actually got some decent pulls, to be honest. You got like three like holo shinies. And a V card. Which is actually quite good. There we go. This is actually quite awesome. Oh, my half is metal. Oh, that's nice. So you got your normal, your metal, your psychic. Yeah, psychic. Shiny. Shiny, shiny. That's actually not a bad pack opening. Got some more pack openings coming up. Well, gonna do. Hopefully get some nice pulls. But yes. Hopefully you enjoy your day, time. Hope you can be you wherever you be. Like, subscribe, hit a bell button. Hope, yeah. Keep up the amazing work. Keep up the messy work as well. If you're a messy worker. 'Cause some messy workers are actually a good mess, not a bad one. Well, it depends what where you work. But yes. Enjoy. Au revoir. Good night. Good morning. Good afternoon. Depends where you are. Au revoir. A vida scene. Yes.